and welcome to University Day 2. I don't know which day of the vlog this is. What day? 25. It's Sunday the 25th of September. I had my first night here last night and it's pretty good sleep. So my camera needs cleaning. So I haven't had medication yet, but it's 5 to 10. I woke up at 25 past 7. It's about like 10:30. I woke up at 7:25 and just stayed in bed watching YouTube videos till 9 o'clock. Then I shower, 10 minutes I shower, beautiful. Then I just got ready, chilled, put some clothes on. See, I love this t-shirt, I'm all good at me. So in a moment I'm in the process of having breakfast. I brought that in here because I drink it that often. It's 2 litres. I think I've nearly gone through a litre already. But I only had a yogurt because I'm not really in the mood to eat anything. I do have green milk that needs to go. Wait, this was blue and I was going green. It's green milk and I got green milk that needs to be going through. A cup of tea. And I tried out my bottle. I've been starting everything, but it's still got the, is it carbon dust in it? I don't know. I have to rinse it through one time, but I'll do it after breakfast because I need to wash up my cups and I want to rinse through that cup because that's going to have Vimto in it. And I'm desperate for some Vimto, but my desk is a mess. But today, I was going to go shopping because I actually made up a little list last night, but I decided I can survive a couple of days without these things, they're not essential. I don't think. Yeah, I don't know about Panadol though. I'm pretty sure I've got some. I'll have a look today, and if I haven't, I'll go out and get some. But I don't know yet. Well, I might have to wait till Tuesday, because I'm in at 9 o'clock and I finish at 11:30. So, yeah, and I tell you one thing, it's amazing being here, I just like being nosy. I've made a bed. Ta-da! Made me bed. There's my bedside table, so camera charger, phone charger. I've got those slippers, but they look really weird. So I've got some flip-flops. But I might invest in some slippers like the ones I had at home. But I only have my flip-flops on when I'm going into the hallway and stuff in the kitchen, so I would go bare feet, but I don't know if it's a bit weird or not. But yeah, I'm watching some YouTube videos, and then I'm going to be sorting out the rest of this stuff and the stuff that's under the bed. Hopefully. I say hopefully because it probably won't happen. I'm going to be in out of my room all the time today, so hopefully I can see some new flatmates. I do know some arrived last night, but I was on Skype to my mum and dad for about an hour and a half, so I couldn't really say hello. So yeah, I heard them. What were they saying? Cape by the ocean. It's like, oh my gosh. I was trying to get to sleep as well, but we'll calm down at 11 o'clock. Then at like 3 o'clock in the morning, I woke up and I heard loads of people going past my window because that's like one of the main entrances into the accommodations, because there's more accommodation the other way. I was like, oh, student life. So yeah, I'm gonna upload more videos later on today after I've sorted out my desk. And then we're all gonna watch Twitch. There's one of my favourite streamers are online. So watch those. And it's just annoying because 9:59, Paddy's Sunday dinner's on now. The only way I can listen to it is through my laptop. And I only have a few, like, songs on that phone. So it repeats enough to get out of a rhythm, really, but you know what I mean. So, yeah, look at the trees. That's some back garden, I think. Oh, that was a road. But I can't wait till that tree goes all brown and everything. Be nice. So yeah, I'm waiting for my hair to naturally dry because I don't really have any reason to blow dry my hair, Hopefully tomorrow I will, because I'm in at 9. No, I'm in at 11. Yay! 11, never mind. So, and I finish at... I don't know, actually, I'll talk about this later, but I'm excited and I'm nervous and... yeah. And I was on the, I was texting, messaging Shauna. It's really funny. So yeah, my parents are going to get me like a little Dyson, little cheap hand vacuum, so I can clean my floors and stuff like that. And I will go reorganise my, cupboards in the kitchen soon, but I don't know when. But yeah, I'm going to currently eat my breakfast and I'll see you later. Guys, so I'm making some progress, tiniest bit. I'll take these off, I'm not going to the kitchen yet. So I hung these up, that thing there, and that was there before. Yeah, hung the butterflies up. Nothing on that. Board yet, because I'm going to put a load of pictures on, but I need to put them out. I'm in the process of unpacking. There's some stuff that I can't go away at the moment because I'm going through everything gradually. But I do have a Lion King statue thing in there that might go more in the cell. These are just there. That needs to go back in the kitchen and make a cup of tea in a minute. These are my fairy lights. I'll put them in later. Here's my owl. And some flour. That's still the same. That's still the same. I'm watching Lady About to Cry and Rush and whatever it is. That's still a mess. McDonald's still there from yesterday. Ignore that. But I'm proud of this. This is I moved that. It was empty. So I put my cards up there, my owl and my G thing, so it looks a bit better. Yeah, I don't know what's going to go up there because I won't be able to reach it all. So there's some storage boxes up there, so for now. Oh, I think it's gone. Let me turn it off. So I haven't sorted out these drawers yet, but I've sorted out this. That needs to go in the cycling. So this is a love drawer. Drawers, and it just has like nail varnish stuff in it. So this is my nail art pens and everything else is nail varnish. This is just full of random stuff, got nail varnish remover. This nail varnish I'm wearing now. I'm gonna have this one. Right, this room one is clear. And this one. Swapping and changing. So the current one will always go in there. I have nothing for the back one yet. That's got my roll on and some tea tree oil concealers, lipsticks there. And most of the lip balm is another lipstick and a gloss. And this is a Burt's Bees lip shower that's still in there. Two mascaras. This one's grubby. My old brushes. And the new ones. These are eco tools. sponges. Like a knockoff pew blender. Sorry about that. A knockoff beauty blender. A perfume to put on your wrists, my face cleanser little thing, and my current hand sanitizer, which is Tiki Mango Mai Tai. I think that's what it's called. I do have some other hand sanitizers somewhere, but everything else that's spare goes in there. So this one has new face products. There's like breast powder. Oh gosh. And I spare one of these powders from Alexander ones. just my baby lips. I do have more, but I don't know where they are. That might actually be all of them. I'm pretty certain of it. I've got one in there as well, actually. I'll end up tidying up and I'll end up finding them. There's some more lip balms and a cute one, Christmas one. Cool midwife. If I'm breathing heavily, it's because my ass is acting up to me, unfortunately. It's because I'm in a new environment, so yeah. And this is my current face stuff. I have foundation, blush and powder. I have a new powder in that one, which I believe I showed you. Now under here I have this random eyeshadow thing. I don't know what I'm going to use it for, but it's just there. Tell me to use it. This is a powder thing. Yeah. And then this one is the current eyeshadow palette that I'm using. And yeah, I'm going to do pan that palette with this one. I'm trying to use all of it, but I don't know when, but yeah, I'm gonna pull it. And that's it so far, so my drink's gonna go there. So it's a bit of progress, and it's gonna be an ongoing one. So let's try and come back. I don't know, but yeah, so we made a bit of progress, and I haven't emptied a single box yet. My jewellery's in there, which I'll have to go through. And yeah, I wish I brought some pictures from home, but the printer was acting up at home, so I'd rather print it here because that's a really good printer. I've tried it out, amazing. So yeah, my cream's still there, so I could put like. The first one is going to be for stationery, but at the moment it's like that. But I'm going to put some stuff in a sack bin. Hopefully make myself a cup of tea and find to see my flatmates. Hopefully, because I haven't met them all yet, which is annoying. Because I'm hiding. Oh, I need to put those earbuds away. Yeah, we're getting there. I rang up my parents this morning to say hello and good morning, because I felt like it. And that is, yeah. This one here is going to have like, my mum put that there, that door will be happy, but all this stuff there is going to have like, important stuff, you know what I mean? So I'll do an academic, I'm going to make myself an academic calendar for like, this month. Well, October really, because that's when everything starts. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do today. I need to take this back to the kitchen. Smells alright. I'll do a proper wash, because I rinsed it through and everything, so I'll do a proper wash tomorrow. So yeah, I'm so nervous for tomorrow. I'm really nervous. Like, I'm going to go on my laptop later and check everything, make sure it's alright. So yeah, I'm going to go get a cup of tea. I need a tripod for this, so hey guys, it is 5:07 PM, I am going to upload some old vlogs, then I'm going to get working on my assignments today, but today was quite a fun day. I got to know my flatmates a lot more, which is good, because I don't want to be a loner. What have I done now? I'm trying to upload a vlog and none of my flatmates know what YouTube videos, but I'm probably not going to tell him because every time I told someone he just backfired, so not yet. I need to do a pre thing after I've done the vlogmas. So yeah, so before I went to the kitchen to get a cup of tea and then one of my other flatmates came in. This was ages ago. We were just starting in that room for like an hour and a half. Anyway, that's uploading. Got one more vlog list. I'm so happy about the internet here. It's amazing. So So yeah, classes start tomorrow. Mine don't start till 11. I have an introduction to sport and leadership. Then at 12:30 to 1:30 is a commencement ceremony. Then I have a faculty welcome for world religion, and that's from, say, 3:15 to 6:15. And Tuesday from 9 till 10, departmental welcome for education. And 10:30 till 11:30 is same old for world religion. But at 11:30 on Tuesday I'm free, so which is good. But this is only for 1 week. Then education studies on Wednesday from 9 to 10, introduction lecture, and then from 4 till 5, tutorial. And Thursday from 10 to 11 I have induction lecture for world religions, and then from 11, oh my gosh, I'm literally right next to each other, from 11 to 12 I have a tutorial. Then that's it on Thursday, Friday. 12 till 1 I have tutorial, and 3 till 4 I also have tutorial first one's for world religion, second one's for education studies. Hey guys, so I have 16 minutes left in this camera. So I need to import stuff, but I've just printed this off. It's for kids, but it's an October calendar, because October is next week. So yeah, I got it from this website. That one, I just searched it on Google Images. And I've just finished uploading the last part of Vlogmas 2015. Ta-da! I don't even care if it's 1 gig, I'm happy with it. Well, tomorrow's the first, well, it's a big day tomorrow, because it's like the first full day, so loads of stuff is on. I don't know if I'll be vlogging, well, I might be vlogging tomorrow morning. I need to import the footage of this camera tomorrow morning as well. And I'm probably going to get up at like 7, 8 o'clock because my lecture's not till 9. Thankfully, it's just right outside my accommodation. But I'll probably leave at like 9:45, 10:00 because of how close it is. I've been drinking so much tea, it's very concerning. The amount of caffeine I had, I don't tell yet. But I'm alright, I've only got like a but quite a lot, because it's upside down. Quite a bit of Fanta left. About two here, so that's like 2-3 more candles. I'm gonna get in my jammy soon and chillax and stuff. So yeah, I think that's it. It's annoying and good being in a bottle for people walk past, but I like to be nosy, so I don't have to go upstairs and listen. Stuff like that, so not much. Well, I had made a bit of progress today, but I'll eventually unpack everything. I think for tomorrow I'm just going to take an old notebook and a pen. It's only 4 things really, so it shouldn't be that bad. See, I'm excited. I'm going to have to go now. My camera's running out of battery and charge. So yeah, see you tomorrow.